Hello there guys, and in this tutorial, in this Linux tutorial, better said, we are going to talk about some commands I never used which are related to text manipulation. Okay, so let me just list them very quickly and actually just give you sort of a quick context on what they are. So cut is used to cut certain columns out of a text file. And I actually did have to use it to pass one of my exams in college, but after that, I never really used it. And again, I'm coming at this, and I think it's really important to stress, I'm coming at this from a perspective of a software engineer, okay? Not as someone who's a system administrator, you know, because that person will most likely have to use these commands at one point, but I'm coming at this from a perspective of a regular user of Linux, of somebody who's a software engineer, so somebody who does use the command line, but again, his job isn't to manipulate the Linux system, okay? So I never used this one. I also never used sed, which is also used for text manipulation, but it's much more complex than, you know, basically the cut command is just for extracting certain columns out of text, and set command is used for manipulating text. Awk is also used for manipulating text. Sort is used for sorting output based on a certain key, and I also never really had to use that as well. And unique is used for eliminating all of the duplicates in your results, okay? So basically, those are some commands related to text, and maybe some of them are not technically related to text, but I think they're all kind of related to text. Which I never really had to use. You know, if you need to use any one of them, you can use Google. Feel free to, you know, use Google to kind of give you clarity on what these commands do. And again, I just haven't used them in my everyday life. You know, I just haven't used them in my everyday life. And I also think that for some of these things, for example, text manipulation, I found myself manipulating text in programming languages that I use, right? So, for example, manipulating strings in C++ or manipulating text in Python, that's what I have done, okay, very frequently. However, manipulating text in the shell is just something that I haven't really done so much, okay? So, again, coming at this from a perspective of a software engineer, somebody who really doesn't sort of make a living maintaining Linux systems, I don't think it's that necessary for you, okay? So this has been it for this tutorial, and I definitely hope you'll check out the next one. Talk soon.